this upstairs, will you? On the left. In the...
friend of mine.
You were a pilot?
I was.
Come on, just gonna sit down and watch your feet.
How did I not know? How come Mum never told me about it?
No. Your mother doesn't know. Not that I know of, anyway. After the war, I left the RAF. That was before I met your grandmother. So I don't think she knows.
How come you never talked about it?
Look, I know this is not your ideal way you want to spend a Saturday, but I'm sure your granddad's really looking forward to seeing you. And anyway, you were the one that said you'd paint his shed for him, and you never know, if you do a good job, he might take you out somewhere nice for lunch.
I'll have to arrest you, of course, as soon as the plane goes, Louis.
Grandad. Hmm? Do you want to get started on the shed?
Aye, let's go and get them brushes. Yeah.
Okay.
Here's your paint. And I've got your brush as well. Use that very same brush to paint your mother's room when she was a kid. You fancy a drink?
Yeah.
Got your tea?
I don't like tea, I'm sorry.
You don't like tea? Since when?
Ever.
Oh, right. Okay. Should we go out for something? Come on, then.
How come you never talked about it?
Well, I believe we have a shed to finish painting. Come on.